Hi, my name is Rishabh Rajan. I'm a faculty in the Electronic Production and Design Department at Berklee College of Music, and this is a course on making music with FL Studio. Now, many people consider FL Studio as just a toy and not a professional tool, but on the contrary, many top producers have used FL Studio as their main DAW for many, many productions. When FL Studio was first introduced, it was a very simple tool just to create step-sequenced patterns. Now, FL Studio has evolved into a fully-fledged DAW with MIDI sequencing, audio recording, mixing, and even mastering tools. In this course, we're going to take a broad look at some of the features in FL Studio to create a fully produced track. We're going to take a look at MIDI sequencing, creating drum patterns, chord progressions, bass lines, melody lines. We're going to take a look at creating an arrangement. We're going to mix this arrangement so it sounds good. And we're also going to take a look at mastering techniques so your final track sounds as good as it possibly can. Now, FL Studio is quite a complicated DAW. I remember when I first got into it, I was quite confused. So taking this course will help you navigate some of FL Studio's unique quirks, and you should be able to very smoothly create your own music. Along this journey of producing a track in FL Studio, hopefully you will be inspired by the various quirks of this DAW, and that should translate into creative ideas in your music, and also a fresh look at working in a DAW.